point. What's really going on? Speak out. Well, okay, now this one's coming a little different than that. It's not your typical little political rap about who to vote for, Labour or Liberal. Who gives a fuck? It's still the same individuals behind the scenes, writing shit that's untrue. On television, only ever given one view. Just given two without lying, the difference between real life and how life's depicted. See, they just think, knowing you were stopping it. So they say one thing and go and do the opposite. The campaigns are created for making a profit. They lace all their pockets and that's it. The top job, he's just another lackey that can put a front up and keep all the others happy. So, at the end of the day, the men that remain are only really worried about how to spend. So if you're in the boat with me and sick of hearing shit that you don't believe, then just speak out your mind. Speak out your mind. You gotta say something. So if you're in the boat with me and sick of hearing shit that you don't believe, then just speak out your mind.
Let's dig a little deeper.
Speak out your mind. Yeah, next up is you forcing nations to all incorporate corporations too, who own most things that you see from day to day, and it'll stay that way. Like from your food to alcohol to cigarettes, to your shoes to Panadol to Nicorette. That's right, they get paid if you smoke, and if you need help, they get paid if you don't. The big one is pharmaceutical drugs, and the GPs we see are moving to stuff. Not one of who's above them wanna see you get healthy, cause the medicine you're getting is what's keeping them wealthy. They get paid if you're pain and your misery. You'll get called crazy if you say it's a conspiracy though. Other drugs, well they make them illegal, of course, cause they wanna make it safe for the people, right? So if you're in the boat with me and sick of hearing shit that you don't believe, then just speak out your mind. Speak out your mind. That's right. So if you're in the boat with me and sick of hearing shit that you don't believe, then just speak out your mind. Speak out your mind. Okay now, I know at first it all sounds funny, but the only concern is all of our money. So everything just keeps updating, cause they know if it does, we'll just keep on playing. Like cassettes went, so we need CDs, and my tapes all left, now the DVDs. Shit, I guess I better buy a bigger screen TV. Yeah, that'll help. What else do you sell? And if I wear this shirt, then you reckon I'm a tool. But just 2 weeks ago, you all meant that I was cool. You gotta see, it's a scheme, an idea, a whole industry that just feeds off a fear. That's why you see new stuff to buy, with a bigger figure you trust to justify it. Like scientists say it's safe to take. Yeah, I'm sure that's not affected by who's paying their wage. So if you're in the boat with me and sick of hearing shit that you don't believe, then just speak